Bishop Briggs, and we are on the set of my music video for White Flag. Shoot me down, I won't ever hit the ground. White Flag is about never giving up and giving your all. I really wanted that to come across in the music video. Even the recording process, I was drenched in sweat. Promises broke again. We decided to do one take and kind of go on this journey of frustration, anger, and mainly determination. So it felt like a little obstacle course throughout the music video. I also think it's really engaging having this one take and one moment to really speak your truth. Video was directed by James Lurice. We actually worked on another music video together. It was for my song, The Way I Do. He's someone that inspires me so much. I think there's something about that that you always want in a director. At the end, there is a plot twist where you realize that I'm the prisoner. I am the one that is trapped in this place that I can't get out of. The takeaway from this music video is that even if you feel imprisoned by your fears or feel imprisoned by your insecurities, that you have to keep on going and you have to still have determination to get what you want and to get what you deserve. That is the biggest takeaway I hope you will get, not only from this music video, but from this song. Thank you so much for watching the behind the scenes. This is White Flag, and I